I'm Adrian Rowe, the founder of Purpose with a Passion, better known as PWP. Purpose with a Passion is a foundation organization set to help people discover their true purpose. Who did God create you to be? I believe that everyone was designed with a specific purpose in mind, and our job is to ignite the passion on the inside of you to pursue that and to become all that you were created and destined to be. And what do you believe in? What you speak begins to take form in the atmosphere and bring together what you've asked for. What you believe gives it substance. Affirmation. Sometimes we don't allow our faith to work. We ask one time, we want an instant, we want microwave results. Big stuff does not come from microwave results. Big things come from pressing through.
I don't care how ugly it look. I don't care how bad it look. I don't care what people saying. I don't care what your raggedy mess look like. Don't you quit. Don't you give the devil a win by default. Don't do it. Don't do it.
When something or somebody rejects you, it's just God turning you around saying, okay, we'll go to the blessing over here. That's not always bad. But we've been so conditioned to rejection being something bad. Thank God that they kicked you out before they killed you. If we could learn that rejection is just God's way of saying, hey, go in the other direction, they can't help you anymore, you'll walk right into a blessing every time. Every time.
When your relationship is such, you can ask God for anything.
It happens all the time.
Because we serve a good God. The process to purpose is not always easy. But it's necessary. Now I'm gonna take you to the Bible. See, purpose will find you when you're doing what you're supposed to do.
Your presence amazes me. Your glory surrounds me. When I walked in this room, felt your hands upon me. To think how great you are. Touch someone like me. It's your mercy and grace. You amaze me. Your presence amazes me. Your hands upon me. To think how great you are. Still you touch someone like me. It's your mercy. Amazes me. Oh, thank you, Lord.